Hey guys, it's me, your fanboy, Chaliang, and sincerely I want to thank you, my dear subscribers, and of course if you're not subscribed, please do so because you're missing so much, since this is the only channel that gives you pure agribusiness content. Quickly, let's jump into the topic of the day, and I want us to talk about this crop here called pumpkin. So for the longest time, this crop has always been taken as a poor man's crop, but today I want to tell you, this thing you're seeing here known as pumpkin is a green gold. How? This crop can be planted as a cover crop to protect your soil from erosion. The plant leaves are edible as vegetable. I tell you, they are super delicious. I like them, I love them. The fruit itself can be boiled or cooked and eaten like that, as you can see. It looks yummy even before cooked. And of course, this particular crop offer value addition opportunities. As you all know, this one area where farmers earn handsomely. And why do we do value addition? This because we want to increase shelf life and of course increase the value of a commodity. So for instance, for pumpkin, we do value addition to increase its value and also its shelf life. So I'm going to discuss two important value addition ideas that we can apply when we are doing pumpkin farming. One is flour. Pumpkin can be dried and grinded into flour, and of course this flour is very nutritious, can be used to cook chapati, mandazi, and even do porridge. Then another idea is pumpkin seeds can be pressed into pumpkin oil. Pumpkin seeds can be pressed into pumpkin oil. As you all know, pumpkin oil is the most expensive oil currently in the market. This because of its health benefits. So, for you who is watching this video, please try doing this crop somewhere in your backyard or in your farm. I believe you'll smile all the way to the market if you apply all the ideas and tips that I've just mentioned. So guys, keep subscribing, keep sharing. Let's meet in the comment section. My name is Chaliang, your all-time agronomist. Thank you.